not.
Good morning, students. As you know about nouns, today we will learn singular noun and plural nouns. What does this mean? Singular means it refers one person, place or thing, etc. Plural nouns, it refers many. Many means more than one. One house, singular. Two houses, plural. Now I will tell you how to change singular noun into plural noun. So first of all, we change singular into plural by adding s only. It is the simplest form of this. You can see boy, boy, and we have to add s only to make it plural. Next is girl. Again, we have added only s and it is plural now. After that, brother, brothers. Again, we have added only s and photo. Then again, we have added s only. Now, next, how to make plural by adding es? When the noun is ended by s, sh, ch, x or o. Now see, class. It is s here. So we will add es in this word to make plural noun. Next is brush. As I have told you, if it is ended s with sh, then we will write es and then it will be plural noun. Next is ch. Again we will add es to make it plural noun. Next is fox. S, x. And after x also we will add es to make it plural noun. And then mango, mango. O is here and we have to add es with this word also. Now you can see here also o and here also o. Then here I have added only s and here I added es. So when o is there, we are to add es, like potato, potatoes, tomato, tomatoes. But photo and piano, they are the exceptions. As you know, in English language, exceptions are everywhere. So with photo, we add s only and with piano, we add s only. Now, today you should learn only these things and in next video, I will tell you another changes in singular to plural. So you should learn these things and if you have any problem, you can ask me. In next video, I will tell you other changes. Okay? Thank you.